The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
That piece of dirt, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. Elmo doesn't really know why you mess around with people like that, Corinne. Elmo really doesn't.
Elmo, answer the fucking question.
Elmo asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he got a little angry, so Elmo admits he got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take Elmo for? No, he didn't kill him. But he did kidnap his wife.
Oh no! Oh shit! The fuck did you do?
Elmo just told you what he just did.
Oh shit.
Unfortunately, Elmo thinks that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you pop in the back, alright? Now, Patricia, he already called Shotgun. Elmo know a nice place where we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods, you know what Elmo's saying.